Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the standard hardware security not supported issue in Windows. Step 1. Enable DEP data execution prevention. Go to Start and type Windows Security. Open Windows Security and click on App and Browser Control from the left. On the right side, scroll down and click Exploit Protection Settings. Under System Settings, find DEP and ensure it is set to On or Use Default. Close the window. Step 2, check virtualization status. Right-click on Start and open Task Manager. Click the Performance tab and select CPU. Find virtualization status, it should be yes. If disabled, enable it in BIOS. Step 3, configure BIOS settings. Restart your PC and press DLF2 or F10 to enter BIOS. Go to the Security tab. Select Trusted Computing or TPM Settings. Make sure TPM is enabled and set to FTPM 2.0. Save changes and exit BIOS. After restarting, check if the standard hardware security not supported warning has disappeared. If the issue persists, consider reinstalling Windows as a last resort. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials.